Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Ross, and I'm bringing a Fizz Champion Spotlight. Typically, I would get Empower, or not Empower, I'm sorry, Surge and Flash as my two summoner spells, because I believe Surge was made for Fizz, seeing as it came out the same time Fizz came out. It increases attack speed and ability power, which are very... Now, Fizz's first ability that I get is Urchin, Seastone Trident, I'm sorry. It empowers all of his attacks and gives him a very strong damage over time output, and it's a very strong attack. You hit him, and you walk away, and it just keeps dealing damage, like minions are attacking him or something. Fizz's second ability, well, the one I get, is Urchin Strike, which is his Q, which, when activated, he jumps at his opponent, basically, pretty much. Or, if he's standing close to you, you go through him, but the same distance, so it's useful for getting away, things like that. And then there's Playful slash Trickster, which, when activated, he jumps on his staff and dodges all incoming abilities, towers, or anything. And you press Trickster, and he goes forward more. It goes wherever his mouse is pointed, so that's very useful. And, of course, his ultimate, Chum the Waters. As you can see here, Playful slash Trickster can jump over the wall. You tag him with your ultimate, and he goes down. Now here I just wanted to show you a powerful, show you how strong his Seastone Trident is. With just a little bit of health, I hit him once, about to die, turret almost kills me, but as you see, his damage over time takes off a very good amount of its health, which is good for jumping out of the way of attacks and turret attack. Now here you see a demonstration of its burst, and also sometimes you can just use your ultimate to pick him off because of his very low cooldown. And I go to attack the enemy, zero off, and still an idiot. Bulbear throws me, and I make an easy escape with Playful Flash. I just want to show you guys how easy the skill shot is. Pick where he's going, and it is very easy to turret dive when you have a whole team, but tag him with my ultimate, pick him off. This Cassiopeia wants to fight. She knows I'm stronger than him right now, so I tag with my ultimate. It's easy, picks him off, jump on him with Urchin Strike, black. A lot of people say his playstyle is hard. Well, all you gotta do is pretty much Playful slash Trickster everywhere. So cooldowns are very well to use. Urchin Strike, and you can get right past tanks. Here I lag, or he hits me. Just hit him one more time. Easy. Now, to demonstrate his damage over time, this Xeroth comes after me. So I tag him with my ultimate to start. I'm a lot more burst than he is. He still fights me anyways. Hit him a couple of times, and then just walk away. And it's over. Okay, thanks a lot for watching, guys. This is my very first video. I appreciate it. Leave a comment, like this video, and subscribe if you would. And thanks for all the support. And spit it in mouth, girl, get it up, now get down. He's looking around, it's coughing, it looks like people are having